My name's Ashley Horner. I am here in Okinawa at Camp Foster, and we are doing a Camp Valor.
Are you guys excited?
Yes.
Are you guys excited? Woo! We can turn up some music back there.
So I came out here to Okinawa to support Domestic Violence Awareness Month. Domestic violence, it doesn't discriminate men or women, and whenever you train, you really find that deeper connection within yourself. And I believe everybody needs to know how self-empowering they can be and to love themselves for who they are. And for me, to be able to train and to be able to train these individuals, to help them believe that they are capable for more than what they can even believe that they are capable of. Fitness, in so many ways, it has strengthened me whenever I've gone through any hardships. And I know that, you know, a lot of people who are coming here, they are from all walks of life. And some people, they don't know anybody on this island. And with the fitness and the community that Okinawa has, not only does it bring people together, but it really makes you feel like you can conquer the world.